Hi everyone and welcome. Today I'm modeling three summer outfits, so stay tuned.
While the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle colder. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Ooh, I just wanna feel this moment.
Hi everyone, today I'm participating in the Fashion Statement Collab 2018 with my friend Kimberly Davis from Diva Design on a Dime with Kimberly Davis. So I am going to be modeling three summer outfits that I'll be using this summer on vacation. Sorry guys, I won't be able to add any links of where I purchased my shoes or my clothing and jewelry because all of my items that I will show you today will be thrifted items. So let's get started with outfit number one. Liked outfit number one, which I am wearing right now. It's comfortable, it's cute, it's stylish, and stretchy pants is the way to go when you're on vacation because you know what? You can eat all you want and you'll still be comfortable. Okay, so now let's get to outfit number two. You like outfit number two, which is more of an evening wear that I'll be wearing out to dinner or some show or theater that I go to. So again, I have a skirt that's stretchy, so it's nice and comfortable, nice and airy blouse with cute jewelry, pumps with a little heel. So I think I'd be comfortable, nice and fancy for my outing. So I hope you like that outfit. Next, let's go to outfit number three. Okay, so I hoped you like outfit number three, which is actually one of my favorite. I love that brown, grayish color mixed in with that hot pink. And I love the hot pink shoes with the hot pink jewelry. And again, another stretchy Bermuda shorts, comfortable so I can eat, so I'm not tight. And I look cute. So I hoped you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much, Kimberly, for inviting me in this so much fun fashion statement collaboration for 2018. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. I'd love to have you here. So don't forget to click that subscribe button. I will link the playlist below so you can check out my other friends that are participating in this collab. And please don't forget to give my friend Kimberly Davis from Diva Design on the Dime with Kimberly Davis some love. All you have to do is click right here on her photo and you can just go right to her channel. Thank you guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.